Welcome back.
Hey.
Good morning.
To join us.
Hey.
Good morning.
It's Sunday.
It's Wednesday now.
Pineapples.
I just want to go to Canada. I'm a terrible person.
A giraffe.
I'm wondering.
With the Wiccan every day. Cookie Monster.
Why is not?
This is how they brainwash kids. I really don't know what's happening. This is great.
Donuts for life.
Whoa. Wow. It was exciting.
Bye!
Well, that was super fun. I have nothing to say about that.
So, don't stop me now. Don't stop me.
Cause I'm having a good time.
Shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, 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 there's no stopping me.
What's happening?
My head's gone.
We are watching the high school game at the ice rink.
Welcome to the 70s. Tie-dye and stuff. I just got off of work and I'm walking over to my other work. What else is new? Same story over and over again. Do you like my fake bangs? Aren't they beautiful? Yeah, 70s have been so much fun so far. So, I will probably see you later this afternoon or this evening after I get off.
Hey babe, what do you think of the 70s? Wow, guys, I can't believe this tie-dye. I think I'll wear it for the rest of the day. Yeah, we just got home from work, and now we have to make dinner and no school because it's Saturday, no school.
Saturday, no school.
We are going to make dinner.
I'm going to make dinner. Whatever, man.
Hey,
hello.
We are out shopping for the day.
Dog.
Really soft.
I know, I felt it.
Not that this.
Whoa.
Here you go, Elisa.
Anyway, so we're out shopping and we are terrible friends because we're going to a birthday party tomorrow for Emma and we haven't
Found
gotten
it.
Her a birthday present yet. So that's what you get. That's what
Why is there, like, animals in my camera face?
We can get her a unicorn. Rainbow
I mean, we
hair.
Could.
Just kidding, Emma. We're getting you a kitten. Oh! So cute. Siamese are the cutest. Puppies. Hello. Well, still no success at finding a birthday present for Emma, but...
Deb is gonna slap.
It's an owl backpack!
For babies, not fat people. It's like a cotton ball with eyes.
And they look like a cotton ball that grew a face.
You know who you are.
Wow.
America. So, success! We found Emma's birthday gift. And now we're going to Walmart. She got to go to Walmart to get mom bagels because she can't survive for 2 days without them.
I'm still wearing my sunglasses even though it's partly dark.
Light dark, light dark. Whoa.
Just like that.
Just like that.
We're walking in the middle of the road.
Oh well. We're at the birthday party and it was really fun. Played some games and had dinner and cake and stuff. And we gave her the gift that we found and she loved it. So that's great. But I wasn't going to film like a lot of everything. Just like they're going to have a bonfire, so I figured I can film that. But just to be nice and enjoy the party instead of like shoving a camera in everyone's face, I figured that would be fine. But I can film the bonfire, so here we go. Yes, those are cop lights back there.
What just happened?
There is a 45 speed limit sign, then a 55, then a 65. Our brother got pulled over in this exact same spot. He was going 65 right here, right? Exactly right here? And they were like, you were going 65 and a 45. And Barbie was like, I am always so careful right here because they pull people over for going 65, even though the 65 is right there. She's like, it just turned 65 under that bridge. But he pulled us over and she's like, I'm not gonna argue with him. So there's nothing you can do. Because they're the law.
Officer, I know this road by the back of my hand.
He's like, I am on this road.
This says 65 right there.
Oh, what an adventure.
Hey guys.
Just got off of work and are at Walmart. Have to go shopping and then go home and sleep. I don't know if I will because I have other stuff to do like school. Sleep. Huh? Yeah, I'm in the 70s today and I look absolutely stunning.